Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign in my Among Us by using with the Google login credentials, and it shows failed, something went wrong with signing into your account, please try again later. And in followed by it shows error, Google has no token. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this issue is just one time clear this Among Us app data. So by simply long press on that Among Us app icon and press this circle icon. So here you can go to storage and finally click to clear this app data. So once you done this processes, just close all the windows. So now this time you can open your settings menu and then locate accounts and backup and click to open it. So here you can go to manage accounts and it shows me all linked account details, but here you can try to access your Google account, which means that which Google account you are using while try to login the Among Us. So just tap on that particular account and simply click to remove this account. But friends, don't worry about it, all your personal data are very safe, so just do it. So once you've done this processes, just close all the windows and one more time I try to access the Among Us. Because I check it if this check works or not. So now I try to log in my Among Us. So just press account and then select sign in. And it starts to communicating with the Google Play Games. So here it shows me all linked Gmail accounts, but you can press add another account and it asks for the account details. So here you can enter that previously removed Google account details. So now this time you can see my Gmail account is successfully linked with this Among Us and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this check works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.